Oh my god. Freaking A, man. Freaking A. Yeah, it's... At first, I was worried about the game being potentially too easy. I'm not that worried about it anymore. I ain't trying to screw up my save. But I'm not that worried about it either. You freaking little... I'm also like cautiously trying not to get... I can't believe this dude is getting me... Those dudes are a problem. Let me jump on the rock. Let me jump on that. No aim. He's got no aim. All right. He's the one with the buzzer. Oh my god. Game 7. Alright, game 6. Down by 1. I'm trying to... Okay, whatever. Whatever, man. Whatever. Where do we go? Sometimes when you're swimming, your controls get turned around. So like right turns our left and left turns our right. It's like when you get off axis. Like, I want to make my, when I do the playthrough, I want to make all my audio sound just so on point. I want it to be so comfortable to listen to. And I want just the environments to be like taken in, like in full. Yeah, like I want to be able to make it so on point that it sounds relaxing to listen to. What is this music playing? This is another sick thing about this game. You can just turn off all the sound effects. And just have just the music playing the whole time. So you can do like a... what's it called? Sophie? Lo-fi? Lo-fi? Sophie. You could do a Sophie playthrough. And just be... You know, just music and chilling, just vibing the whole time. I wonder if we get to go to all these locations. Right at the, like at the very start of that, the second state of play trailer, that's what this sounds like. Slightly. Like maybe there's a different version that plays later on. I dig it. All right, let's turn the sound back on. That's quite enough.